Hi, welcome to the third video in a series on accessibility in Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich. This video will cover using the on-screen keyboard to enter and edit text. So my phone is currently at the home screen, and I'd like to send a quick email to my friend, so I'm going to open Gmail from the Google Apps folder on the home screen.
Folder, Google. Folder opened. For message, vid, Gmail. Clicked, Gmail, folder closed.
To send a new message, I can find and tap the Compose button at the bottom left of the screen. I'll start at the bottom right and go left to read all the available buttons.
More options. Refresh. Show all labels. Search. Compose.
And I'll tap once to activate.
Click Edit box.
By default, I'm in the To field. Keyboard pops up automatically when I'm in an editable text area, so I'll just start exploring the keys near the bottom of the screen.
J. F. D.
I can tap once after exploring to enter a key.
R. R.
And I can enter that key again without exploring by double tapping.
R.
Of course, I only want one R, so I'll erase that last one using the delete key.
F. Delete. R deleted.
And I'll finish typing the address. Since it's a Gmail address, I can just type the first part and it'll automatically finish with @gmail.com.
D. M. M, N, N.
And I can move to the next field with return, or I can explore to find the subject field. I'll just hit return to complete the email address.
Return. Raymond replaced with raymond@gmail.com.
And I'll hit it once more to go to the subject field.
Return.
And for the subject, I'll just type a quick message.
H. Capital H, U, Y, Y, E, E, L, 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 O.
Wait, there was a typo there. I'll touch explore the subject field to check.
Edit box, ILO.
That's a typo. To correct it, I can use left and right swipe gestures on the keyboard to move within the text field.
O.
So just swiping left.
L. L. E. Y.
And there's the typo. To correct it, I can just move one to the right.
E.
And use backspace.
Delete. Y deleted.
And I'll swipe right a few times to go back to the end.
L. L. O.
Okay, there's the end. And I'll finish the email quickly with EOM. So I'll use symbols.
Space. Symbols. Left parenthesis, open paren, letters. E, E, O, O, J, M, M, J, D, symbols. Right paren, close paren.
And I'm ready to send using the send button near the top right of the screen. I'll explore over to that button.
Star, edit, edit, E, send.
To the right of that.
More options.
Alright, so thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more videos on the latest release of Android.